Yo, what is going on, YouTube? Renegade Drizzy here, bringing you guys a commentary, and today I kind of want to talk to you guys about a little story that I have, and it's kind of scary, so hopefully you guys enjoy this, but it's a story where I actually thought I was going to die, and I legit thought I was going to die last night, and it's been happening to me the past couple days, and you know, that's not something you should really think about. You know, death is fucking freaky as fuck, and it's just like, I don't know, I've been really freaked out, so I kind of want to tell you guys the story about how I died, but first I want to talk a little about the gameplay, of course, like I do in every one of my videos, but the video is actually me of my pro-am team, where if you watched my video yesterday, you would know that my pro-am team was Big T, Chino, and Groundzer. This is a team scrim, I think, versus Imbo's team again. I just uploaded another video because I couldn't find the ones where he played any other teams because I don't think they had game recording on, so I just uploaded another video. But I kind of want to talk about, like, what we did, and, you know, we did really well against them. I think we ended up winning this map. I don't even remember. I just tried to find a video, and I dropped, like, 26 or 27 or some shit. But, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and, now, back to my story. So, basically, I want to talk about how I died, or how I thought I was going to die. So, I'm going to read you guys a text message that my mom randomly sent me on Sunday night, and this was two nights ago, and my mom really never texts me, so it was kind of weird. She said, "Hi, babe, dot, dot, dot. Just say hi to let me know you're okay, please." And I didn't get the text until about 10:30. So she called my girlfriend, who I live with, and was like, "Hey, have you talked to your mom?" And I was like, "No, why?" And she was like, "Oh, well, she's been freaked out about you, and she's really scared that something bad's going to happen to you." And I was like, okay. So I looked at my phone, and I texted her back, and I said, "I'm good. What's going on?" And she said, "Just having a mom moment and needed to know you're okay." And I said, "LOL, okay, dot, dot, dot." And then she said, "I love you, trying to go to sleep, call me soon." So, this is the weird thing. So, I ended up going to sleep that night. Or maybe it was last night. No, it was two nights ago. It was Sunday night. And I ended up having a dream where I got in a really bad car accident and my gas pedal wouldn't click. It wouldn't stop. So, I ended up dying in my dream, I think, or getting really badly hurt. And it's weird because my mom, like, felt it, or I guess, I don't know. So I ended up, like, having that dream, and I woke up. And this is the text message I got from my girlfriend when I woke up that morning, or that afternoon, I should say. So I woke up, and it was like, "I picked up stuff to clean Lulu, which is our kitten, tonight. Haha, your mom says drive safe if you go somewhere. She's still freaked out, and now I am too. LOL, love you." And this was, like, right after I woke up. So I looked at my phone. I woke up, and I looked at my phone, and I checked this, and I was like, "What the fuck?" And then Lauren texted me, "I know." I said, "LOL, what the fuck?" And I said, "I know, I'm still working out, but I don't have a lot of kids. Your mom's freaking me out." And so she said that to me. So then later that night, I went to the casino, and I posted a tweet that was like, "Hey, this might be my last tweet. You know, if I die, blah, 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 I love you all." And people were kind of freaked out about it, but, you know, I really thought I was going to die. And then, like, so I got to dinner, and I was talking to my grandma. We went to the casino, and I was talking to my grandma, and I was like, "Hey, grandma." And I basically was saying how, like, I was telling her the story, and then my grandma was like, "Oh, well, usually your mom has her visions are true." And I was like, what the fuck? So I was kind of freaked out about that. And yeah, anyways, that's really the main story that I was going to talk about. And another thing I want to talk about is Major League Gaming, and it finally got announced unofficially, but Sundance tweeted it. So Call of Duty will be at Major League Gaming Dallas, MLG Dallas, March 15th to the 17th, I do believe. And I don't know if I'm going to take a train or if I'm going to fly there, but it's much cheaper if I take a train. It's like $90, or if I fly there, it's going to be $300. So we'll find out. I'll just decide when the time comes, but anyways, yeah, that's really all I want to talk about today, and yes, I am alive, so thank God, you know, whatever. And I hope you guys liked this video and enjoyed this commentary, and if you did, give it a like, and make sure to subscribe, and I'm out, guys.
Peace! on another level. When people would joke around and say I signed with the devil, cause it's gotta be a sin to be this good. Hating on my music, shit, I wish you would. Yeah, I've been offered 4 or 5 deals. Bust like banana clips, boy, that's 4 or 5 kills. Doing the most, accumulating so much bread, I think it's time for toast. And I ain't talking fine wine, I'm talking semi-automatic shit that blow your mind. And when I blow like mine, the whole world gon' see me shine. This is the life that I should live, homie, I'm never going back. I'm addicted to the game, y'all can tell by... Yeah, I'm addicted to the gang, addicted to the pain of sacrificing matters of the heart just to obtain, living a life most won't attain, and I know it is essential, but when it comes to love, man, that shit is subsequential. For now, I just be chilling with violence, popping collars, pushing impalas, cutting records and counting dollars. I'm addicted. My lines is cocaine, and when they disperse, blow minds like propane, and you know these haters that never made it is mad. Cause they never had what we had. Addicted to the game and I'm glad. On my Amy Winehouse, I'm saying fuck rehab.
Sinatra.